What's going on, guys? Mike Vita here yet again, and this is, of course, the LTV gaming channel, only on YouTube. And today, of all days, we're going to play Watch Dogs for the PlayStation 4 live again on the LTV gaming channel on YouTube. I'm pretty hyped up for this game. You must update the application to use the network features. God damn it to hell. Fuck it. Who knows how this game will run, because as soon as I put the disc in, it said I was able to play. Alrighty, so it's loading. I do apologize for the long silence and the weird typing noise on my computer. I'm having a Twitter war with Cyber Demon right now. So I'm pretty much saying, like, oh, I got the PS4 limited edition because, again, I got my gaming rig back in January. And when January came along, Pretty much the special edition for Watch Dogs was already sold out, so there's nothing I can do about it. But now I'm gonna shut the hell up and watch the cutscene.
Okay, I'm in the lobby of the Milan.
All right, let's do it.
I'm hacking in.
All right. Very nice indeed.
Look at that. Secrets and lies floating in a cloud of data. I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine.
It's ours. Stay focused. We got a nasty security system. How much we got?
$100,000 in 30 seconds. God bless the rich and famous. We are the modern day magicians, siphoning bank accounts out of thin air.
Can you hear yourself? What was that?
Hello. I think someone else is hacking in. Let's take a peek.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Siphon the accounts and get out.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something triggered that alarm. Let's find it.
Shit. You're scanning the system.
I'm almost there.
I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing. What the hell is that?
We need to abort.
We are not done. Help me!
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnected.
Maurice.
Yeah?
You're on. One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Merlot job. You're assigned Aiden Pearce. Take him out. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Not a problem?
Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
Holy shit, dude. What a start to the game. So I guess everything went wrong and taking, I guess he's taking his family out of the city. Hopefully Ubisoft doesn't give me a bunch of copyright strikes for this. Shit.
You gotta believe me, man.
Who gave the order?
Come on. I don't know.
You don't know.
Hit the family? Not a problem. Nope. Husky, I'm good. You'll never hear from him again.
What do you think, Maurice?
Did you scare me? It was a job, man. I didn't know.
Who was on the other end of the call? Give me a name.
They never gave me a name!
Yeah, I'll tell your name.
No.
Lena. Lena Pearce.
I didn't know about any kids, alright? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys, I heard stories, man, they're like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Some things you can't walk
please,
away from.
Please!
Oh, damn.
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man. That's all I know.
Give me a name.
I don't know!
Holy shit.
A name!
Kill me, man. Just fucking kill me.
How's your memory now?
Bad idea. Dude, get fucking wrecked. That's what you get for trying to be a little bitch. Trying to hit me from behind. Come on, man. That's not how you fight.
Maurice won't talk to me. But I bet he talked to you.
Hello world, I got a trophy. Pretty cool. Oh, I gotta hold A. That's cool.
I can't keep running. I can't do it. That fucking Aiden Pearce.
God damn, my dog's barking now. That's pretty cool.
Who is this guy? What am I gonna do? He keeps coming.
I need to keep moving.
Alright. Sorry for the noise. I'm turning off my mic because my dogs are barking. Alright, so I got some meds. See what else is in this room. Chemical compound, very nice. Cool. See if there's anything else in the room. Oh, it's similar controls to Assassin's Creed. Like, you hold R2 to run a little bit.
Yo, Maurice! Yo, it's shaking, motherfucker!
Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me.
Oh, damn.
I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. What? You said you'd kill him otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No. Too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Huh. Nice shot. Huh.
Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah. True story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. He'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. I handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice, what do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet.
Dick.
Chicago Police! Cool. If there's anybody in here, identify yourselves.
This is the sneaking missions. I read on Metacritic about these missions. How it's pretty much like if you get caught once, you're pretty much done. Gotta start over again.
Here's the weapon.
So I'm gonna concentrate here.
I got another viceroy.
Victimless crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit? Trying to ruin it for everybody?
Squad, we've got two bodies in the basement of May Stadium. Gangbangers.
Copy. We're sending forensics. Secure your position for now. We're sweeping each level of the stadium.
All right. Doesn't look right for me. Why are they killing each other? And why here, of all places? Looks like a gang hit. Wait.
Whoa!
You think it's the vigilante? Does feel like his brand of justice, don't it? Give to get my hands on that piece of shit.
Okay, that is not normal. Probably nothing. As if I didn't have enough to worry about.
And I'm just warning you guys just ahead of time, I'm not the best at stealth games either, so that's why I'm really taking my time and being cautious about what I'm doing. $146 in cash, not a bad find. Oh, I know exactly how to get through there. You're gonna use square to pretty much draw them in, or draw that one guard in. Open this door. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Alright, that's fine. I'm sure someone in the comments are gonna say, "Yeah, you suck at this game, man. Keep fucking good. Suck."
Tip said we're looking for gangbangers. Sweep the room. Careful, these shitbags don't play fair.
I mean, I love sucking at games. That's what I'm best at.
Wish they just play in their own backyard.
Definitely a viceroy. Here's the weapon. Gunshot wounds.
I got another viceroy.
Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit? Trying to ruin it for everybody?
Squad, we've got two bodies in the basement.
What's going on?
I'll have to try that again. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. So I did that pretty well. I guess I got too close to the guy, which was my fault to begin with. And then I could easily probably just slip right past this guy. Took him out. I probably didn't even have to do that, but I just felt like doing it anyway. Nice. This game definitely has its advantages when playing, that's for sure. And again, before I stop talking for a little bit, I read the reports, or let's just say, user reviews on Metacritic. Not the actual Metacritic reviews by the editors themselves, but the people that, you know, just like IGN, like an editor makes their own review about the game, and the users on the board make, you know, express their own opinion about it. And I'm reading the reviews for this game from the other users that are on the site, and they're just freaking retarded, dude. Like a 1 out of 10, like 0 out of 10. Game is not that great at auto. Like, the graphics is not that good in the game, like, seriously, like, the gameplay is, like, so similar. Like, no, just fucking enjoy the game, and it's not supposed to be like Grand Theft Auto, just enjoy the game and shut the hell up. That's all I gotta say.
Looks like it unlocks from the other side.
Oh, that's pretty neat.
See anything? Nope. Quiet here. We've got a known viceroy in the VIP lounge. We're gonna check him out. Okay, I'm coming up. Slow down there, Speedy. We need you down there. Make sure we don't get any surprises. All right.
So they're in that room now. Aha, I did it. So that's how you do it. That's pretty neat. I like that. And then it's just simply trying to get past these guards, which of course, if you get busted once, you pretty much start over again.
Give him a reason.
So again, I'm watching myself. Okay, got past that guy.
Hey,
holy
you,
shit.
This is bullshit, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Hey, man, look, I got my tickets right here.
No, keep your hands where I can see them.
This is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're vice.
I'm sure it gets a lot harder later in the game.
Bad boy. The police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
To the whole stadium? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the CTOS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. But you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access. All these cops, there's got to be one around.
Mm-hmm.
Hey,
security camera.
You out?
Yeah, I am. You got an evacuation plan, right?
Of course we do.
Good, we need to get moving on it.
We're not gonna evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement.
Oh, nice. So it actually shows them what they're good at.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago PD. That's gonna cause a panic. We need to shut the game down and get people out of here safely.
Shut it down, eh? I can't make that call.
Well, then call somebody who can make that call, please.
Okay, hang on. Yeah, get me Barry. Well, tell him to call me ASAP. It's an emergency. So just how bad are things down there?
Yeah, we don't know yet. We're dealing with a crime scene, though. The coroner's on his way.
Why this gotta happen on my watch? Jesus.
So they're all training people, I guess, for today.
That'll do it.
Ah, okay. Very nice. Very sweet, okay. There's still light going in the room. Fuck. That's not good. Bolt, bitch. Yeah, we did it. We're out of the stadium. Very nice, dude.
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone. I'm allergic to cops. So's Maurice. But don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it. I don't care. Gotta go.
I mean, the graphics aren't as good as what the actual first gameplay trailer was, but you know, still pretty good regardless. Could be a lot worse. I'll leave the area. Down. I heard the car controls suck. Let's find out. They can easily patch that though. Be a lot worse. Well, it feels like I'm driving a box. Oh, you fucking kidding me? Oh no! Dude, fucking A. Bad decision I made. Dude, I'm already sucking ass at this game. Oh no, come on. Don't do this to me. Looks like I can't go through that gate. The cops are bitches getting away from me, honestly. Reminds me of Prototype 2. That car, dude, that was like shit.
Breakthrough. How? Push Maury's hard. Torture's not gonna work on this guy, so I need to get inside his head. The guilt is eating him up. I'll give him a couple of days. I bet he'll start reaching out.
Just like Assassin's Creed. This map is, it's okay. It's nice size, I guess. Yeah, steal a car. Goodbye to the next checkpoint. Next mission. Jesus, is this... Stop that, because I don't want to get copyright strikes. It's no bueno for my channel. Whoa. So you can make them green. Oh, shit! Oh, God. Literally the worst driver ever, confirmed. Oh, fuck. Oh. Hey, shit happens, man. Driving is okay, it's a little bit smooth, but yeah. For the most part, I'm enjoying the game so far. I think the story is a little bit interesting. It hasn't really advanced too much to exactly, say what I like and what I don't like about it too much, but graphics are pretty solid so far. Has definitely some cool gameplay in there with the cameras and all, which I like. And I'll go on to the next part.